Should the men who have wronged the women be punished? Should the men who have wronged the women be punished? Facts and figures should be verified. Facts and figures should be verified.
Actually, one of your most loved films is Lutera, which you did with Phantom Films. The Phantom Films is it's dissolved, as we all know, and there are various reasons, allegations against Vikas Bell. Discussion is going on in the film industry. Many actors, actresses have spoken up about the allegations that have been put on him of sexual harassment. What is your reaction when you hear such things within the film industry, such cases, such
incidents? All I'm going to say is that should women speak up when they have been wronged? Of course, 100%. Should the men who have wronged the women be punished? 200%, yes. But I also feel that the facts and figures should be verified before the media talks about it, before we talk about it. If it's in the hands of the law, I think the law should take its course. But yes, definitely, women should speak up, and the men who have committed such things should be punished. Yeah. Should the men who have wronged the women be punished? Should the men who have wronged the women be punished? Facts and figures should be verified. Facts and figures should be verified.
Actually, one of your most loved films is Lutera, which you did with Phantom Films. The Phantom Films is it's dissolved, as we all know, and there are various reasons, allegations against Vikas Bell. Discussion is going on in the film industry. Many actors, actresses have spoken up about the allegations that have been put on him of sexual harassment. What is your reaction when you hear such things within the film industry, such cases, such
incidents? All I'm going to say is that should women speak up when they have been wronged? Of course, 100%. Should the men who have wronged the women be punished? 200%, yes. But I also feel that the facts and figures should be verified before the media talks about it, before we talk about it. If it's in the hands of the law, I think the law should take its course. But yes, definitely, women should speak up, and the men who have committed such things should be punished. Yeah.